greeting to one and all. Today is India's 74th Independence Day. Me and my friend would like to share few facts about our country. India became independent of British Rule on 15th August 1947. Since then, every year we celebrate Independence Day on 15 August. Indian leaders fought for India's freedom. Mahatma Gandhi, Bhagat Singh, Lala Lajpat Rai are 5th of 10. President of India is Mr. Ramnath Kovind. Prime Minister of India is Mr. Narendra Modi.
On Independence Day, the Prime Minister hoists our national flag on Red Fort, Delhi. Our national anthem, Janaganaman, is sung during our flag hoisting. Chief Minister of all states host flag in the state capital. Flag hoisting is a proud moment for every Indian. It's also done in school and societies on Independence Day.
India is called as Bharat and Hindustan. India is 7th largest country in the world. It extends from Kashmir in the north to Kanyakumari in the south. It has 29 states and 7 Indian territories. New Delhi, capital of India.
India was derived from the river Indus. Different languages are spoken all over India. Hindi and English are our official languages. Major religions are in India: Hinduism, Islam, Christianity, Sikhism,
Buddhism and Jainism. Taj Mahal in India is one of the 7 wonders in the world. We are the largest producer of milk. We are the second largest English speaking country. Games like chess and snake and ladder originated in India.
National flag of India in tricolors, also called as Tiranga. National anthem is Janaganamana. National song is Vande Mataram. National animal is Bengal tiger. National bird is peacock.
Our national currency is rupee. Our national tree is banyan tree. Our national fruit is mango. Our national vegetable is pumpkin. River is Ganga. Our national sport is hockey. All India are my brother and sister.
I love my country.
I'm a proud Indian.
I pledge to keep my country clean. Jai Hind.
Vande Mataram. Bharat Mata Ki Jai. Bharat Mata Ki Jai.
Happy Independence Day. Thank you, Jay.